phosphorylureas comes and blocks the potassium channels. Now the potassium channels are closed, so this will further lead to depolarization of the cell and the calcium influx. Calcium will come and this will help in the release of insulin. Insulin secretion through exocytosis. So that's how sulfonylureas acts on the potassium channel and helps the cell to release the insulin and reduce the blood glucose levels.